Okay. This is the first step. The second one, so after we finish the camera for 30 minutes, we'll have a round. The cameraman Al will give us some pictures. Just wait for him until you see him. And afterwards, we'll come to the bedroom. Then we'll know the light. We'll have a drink. We have free time to climb the mountain to have some pictures. After we come back in the evening, we'll have their dinner. And afterwards, small party. Knowing their life, how they sing, how they celebrate. By the way, can I tell you something from me? It's not in the program. This celebration or party is Hazza. Please keep it. Hazza. I swear, if you tell anybody from the bed and stuff, you tell him, what time is the Hazza? Will be open, will be started, he will like, he will laugh. What is this? Really, it's Hazza. Because I know it from my city, from my home, from my city. Hazza. 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 Hazza.
Hazza. Little girls here waving.
There's some little houses. And I told you, they still keep. Beautiful girl. Can I have a look inside the houses? You'll find everything is manual. It's hand making, car was hand making, soap was hand, everything is hand making. Really? By the way, excuse me, can we say hi for Ram? No, raise your voice. Hello, Ram. Can you raise your voice for Ram? Number one? Only one, see? Can you see the goats? In the right, left side, the goats. They are depending, as I told you, on the goats, the sheep, and the camels, investments. And finally, excuse me, they depend on the tourism industry. We have a contract between the Asian and this tent to have the dinner, to have an organic program. So, but sometimes they depend on some little tips, some souvenirs, some. And this is the camel. There's another one. Can I ask one more question, please? How do you know the difference between the man and the female? On the camels? Nobody. No. That's not your mind. No. That's not your mind. How do you know the difference between the man and the female from the camels? Actually, I asked this question for one camel before. He kicked me. Kicks me in my back. I found out the camel. The camel, which is a man, is huge and big. The female is small. Not small like young camel, but smaller from the one. And they are living from 20 to 25 years old. Their age, from 20 to 25 years old. Excuse me, last thing please, before we go to the basement tent.